with our physics lecture. In the last video, we have discussed about a mirror. Which type of the mirror we have discussed? Do you remember? Yes, we have discussed about a plane mirror and their characteristics of the plane mirror. Am I right? In today's video, we are going to discuss in the concept of light, that is, how do we see color? How we can recognize? Now see, what is actually the light? Light is nothing but we can see the visible things around us. We can see the visible things around us. We can detect the number of colors. Am I right? So how can we detect the color? Is there any concept? Yes, we can detect the color. Now see, have you seen the sunlight? Yes, sunlight is white in color. Am I right? The sunlight is white in color. But actually, the sunlight consists of seven main colors. Sunlight consists of seven main colors. Are you getting? You might have seen the rainbow. Yes or no? You have seen the rainbow. Have you seen how the rainbow is formed? Can you just tell me? Then we will move to this point, how we can see the color, okay? So first see, how do the rainbow is formed? Can you just tell me? See, the rainbow is formed from the, when the sun lights and rain. You know, when the rainbow is formed during the rainy season only, am I right? Can you see the rainbow during the summer and winter season? No, we can see the rainbow only during the rainy season. Am I right? Rainbow is formed when the sunlight, and rain combines in a very different specific way. The beam of the sunlight, sunlight separate the color into the seven different colors. So what are that seven different colors? Yes, they are called as a vibrigo. Means actually they are the red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo and violet. These are the seven different colors. The white light splits into this seven color. The white light distributed into this seven different color. Which are that different colors? You have to keep in mind. That is red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo and violet. These are the seven colors the light gets split. Means one light, that is white light, consists of seven colors. So these are the seven colors. Are you getting? So how do we can see the colors now? How we can see the colors now? You can see the different colors around you. Am I right? You can detect all the colors. How is it happens? Have you ever imagined or have you ever think on this? See, what happens when the light falls on a particular object? For example, now see, this is what? Apple. Are you getting? How we can see the apple is always a red in color? Why we can detect, how we can detect that apple is red in color? See, when the white light falls on that apple, it absorbs all the light. But it reflects only one light, that is red. It reflects only one light, that is red. And it is detected by our eyes. Are you getting? So this is how we can see the color. And we can distinguish the color. Now for example, now see, if any person or any particular child is wearing a blue shirt, then how we can tell that he is wearing a blue shirt? See, in this, seven colors are fall on that particular shirt, but only one color is reflected back, so that is blue. So we can see the lights, or so we can recognize the particular light. Are you getting? So this is how we can see the color and we can distinguish the different colors. Are you getting this? Now I have told you how the rainbow is formed. When a beam of sunlight separates into the colors, seven different colors, the rainbow is formed. The rainbow is formed is when a beam of sunlight falls on the particular raindrop. When a beam of sunlight falls on a particular raindrops, it splits into the seven different colors. So which are that seven different colors? See, these are the seven different colors. Are you getting? That is red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet. So can you give any example? Have you ever seen these seven colors in your day-to-day life? Just recall any one example. Can you recall any example? Yes. During the rainy season, if the petals fall on the rain or a particular water, you can see the different color. Yes or no? You can see the seven different colors. Are you getting? So white light splits into the seven colors. So these are the seven colors. Keep these colors in mind. Just note down the color in your physics notebook. Are you getting this? So in today's video, we have discussed about how do we see color and how the rainbow is formed. Are you getting this? Now there are mainly the two types of color you might have learned in a drawing, that is primary and secondary. So can you tell me which are the primary color? Can you just tell me which are the primary color? Yes, red, green, blue, they are the primary color. And which are the secondary color? Can you just tell me? Yes, there are the different secondary colors you can see. Just in your physics notebook, you will write which are the primary colors, which are the secondary colors. Are you getting? And today's work will be that you have to write the how the rainbow is formed in your physics notebook. Are you getting? In the next video, we are going to learn the different types of the spherical mirror. Are you getting?